right in the pocket, taking control of the center of the octagon. She gets stumbled there. Oh, Ramos gets stumbled back.
Homeland. Leah
stunned again, and she eats another big punch. She's still standing, though, throwing. Big shot again from Ramos. Ramos goes to the body and then goes back to the head.
That left keeps landing from Ramos. And
yeah,
the right.
She's not keeping her hands up at all. Leah is taking a lot of damage here. I'm surprised she's still standing. This could be it. Joe Sullivan waves it off. That is the end, ladies and gentlemen. Round number one, less than a minute in at the 50-second mark. Kiara Ramos with the
victory. Ramos!
Her way to being a future star of MMA, I would certainly say so. We're dropping it down to 125. The guys are coming up next in the flyweight division. We'll be right back. Back to Mac. This is Tough Enough from Las Vegas. Fires right back. Both of them standing in the pocket, just trading.
Both landed jabs and crosses. Wow, Hopolis ends up
getting Amaro trying to spin out of it. And Amaro is at the top of the round right now.
Big hammer just coming.
Amaro, yeah, she is punishing her. She's trying it, but she's got it. Great, now that's it! Wow! Demopolis after almost a 40.
Crystal Vanessa Bell Monster.
How was that under a minute?
Really? So much ass.
That was our first and final women's fight.
Head kick there. Fisher, but she goes down. Romero catches it. Now Romero's got the back. Does not, that is